surely. Amazing how those Merseyside derbies bring out the worst in people's characters, although I suspect a spot of retribution was being dished out here.
Smith was powering his way out of defence. It was a good piece of play from him, and Buckley just brought him crashing down. Not often this mountain of a man is down like that.